titanium is a remarkable CNC machining material. It has high strength, lightweight, withstands high temperatures, and is resistant to chemical corrosion. These characteristics embrace varied manufacturers from the marine industry, aerospace, automotive, medical, and dental, as well as the consumer product like the iPhone 15, Xiaomi 14 Pro. Despite these benefits, manufacturers still encounter challenges when machining it. Some gases will react with it and cause surface oxidation and embitterment. It may weaken the component and reduce the corrosion resistance. Heat dissipation is one of the most difficult challenges when processing titanium. The reason is because the titanium has a low thermal conductivity. Also, titanium needs high cutting forces, which makes them difficult to cut. Moreover, due to titanium structure, it is not extremely flexible and might increase the chances of residual tensions. Finally, this tension may cause the projection to twist, crack, or last less time. So let's check some practical tips for it. Number one, fasten parts securely. To prevent deflection in the workpiece, fasten parts securely. Additionally, utilize top-notch CNC machines with extremely rigid tooling arrangements. Number two, choose the right cutting tool. Consider using a tool with a smaller diameter and more cutting edges to help ensure the workpiece removal rate remains steady while limiting heat buildup. Number three, consider cutting parameters. It's crucial to consider your feed range, spindle speeds, and ship loads. Lastly, prevent overheating by using a high-pressure cooling system. All in all, if your titanium project is ready to get started, please do not hesitate to contact us to proceed.